walking up Broadway, you know, and there's this incredible looking Swedish girl having a cappuccino across the street from Lincoln Center. I started talking, you know, just said her name was Lola. Her English wasn't too good, you know, but we wound up spending about 5 hours together just hanging out, you know. So we go back to my place and get high and we get really into each other, man. It was love about to happen, serious. And then all of a sudden she gets up and she says, hey, I really got to leave. She rang me up and she says, hey, you want to go out? So I want to go out. Hey.